sanitizing because I'm a virus. So dirty like the old Osiris. I never tiptoe when I'm on.
What is up, Humanoid Nation? So, I got WWE 2K16. You know what's sad? I'm so late in the game that the last time I played a wrestling game was 2006, and I had no idea that instead of creating wrestlers by yourself, like going through the pain of doing all that shit, remember how it was back then? You can just download this shit now, which is awesome. So I got Chris Benoit, Dean Malenko, Eddie Guerrero. They all got their movesets too, which is pretty awesome. Oh, I said Chris Benoit, Zubi, WWE, oh no. Also, I made American Alphas, Chad Gable, and, well, I didn't make them, someone else did. Chad Gable and Jason Jordan. And Daniel Bryan. So this shit is gonna be a fucking technical masterpiece. So let's start this shit. Oh yeah, I also unlocked everything. And I didn't know that you could do that either, because I was doing it like I was working my way through it. Then I went to settings. And I found a button, I go like, what the fuck have I been doing with my life? So I just unlocked everything, so it's way better now, because I was raging about Rock versus Rikishi for so long in that previous video of mine. And this is taking quite a while, because it is created wrestlers. But yeah, instead of doing Rock versus Rikishi for like 7 times, I just unlocked that shit right away. Man, I'll take the opportunity, man. I'll do it. But yeah, Benoit, Malenko, Guerrero. I gotta download Perry Saturn, but I already used up all my downloads for today. Well, yesterday. I got like 5 hours left before I can download again to 20 more, because there's 100 of them. And then I can basically download Ring of Honor, rings, and all that shit. Man, look at that shit. How is it that you don't have last name Guerrero in this game? Which is bullshit. I can understand Benoit. But Guerrero? Are you serious? What's up, WWE? Fucking hell. Let's see who's coming up next. Oh yeah, this is not a 6-man tag team elimination match. Whatever happened to that setting? How come we can't have elimination matches anymore? 6-man tag team. Wait, never mind. They do. I fucked up. The thing I'm talking about is triple threat tag teams. What happened to those? Since you can only have 6 people at the same time in a ring. What happened to the triple threat tag team matches? Does anyone else, is it just me, or does Jason Jordan and Chad Gable not remind you of Shelton Benjamin and Charlie Haas? You know what's weird? When I download Farouk and Bradshaw of the APA, and then JBL's commentating his own match, that's kind of a mind fuck. Oh yeah, I got Daniel Bryan as a tag team champion. His tag team partner, Sami Zayn. Good tag team. Also, I put him in like a stable called The Order, since you can't call him the fucking Bullet Club in this shit. So I got Finn Balor, Samoa Joe, Kevin Owens, Sami Zayn, and Daniel Bryan. That's a good ass stable if you ask me. And Kevin Owens is a classic IC champion, Finn Balor's ECW champion, and why isn't he NXT champion? Because Samoa Joe's NXT champion, that's why. They got all the gold. Well, not all the gold. Now watch me fuck up. Benoit! That was a And imagine if this was of today, if these guys are not dead. Benoit Guerrero taking on American Alpha, that'd be so goddamn amazing. But Chris Benoit did that thing. Who's Barons? Oh yeah, Barons is Benoit. So it's the closest thing you can say is Barons. I had a recently like a 20-minute Ironman match between for the Cruiserweight title. I had Adam Rose as champion. Yes, don't judge me. And a downloadable Billy Kidman. It was down to 4-3. How was it 4-3 if I was like doing half the shit? I got mad and used chairs. And at the last second I got the pin to make it 4-3. Because it was tied there. Because, yeah, you're taking on Adam Rose, of all people. Leo Kruger, but Adam Rose. Yes, I know they're both the same people. Tag! Tag, you fool! Andrew! Jerry Lawler wants to see puppies. Pin time. I know it's not ready, but whatever. Not even a two pin. Stiff kick to the back. I gotta start doing more of these Let's Plays, guys. I just haven't done them in a while. I still gotta do the classic Nintendo shit, but what? There's not much you can do with 8-bit games, because they're so hard to beat sometimes. Because back in the day, you only had a limited amount of lives before. Oh, fuck me! You had a limited amount of lives before you fucked up. Well, that worked out fine. You know what's annoying about Michael Cole, besides him being in this match, in the game, when we play a steel cage match, every time you go climb the cage, Michael Cole will say, "Hey now, where does he think he's going?" In that kind of annoying voice. All the fucking time. But not all the time. Come on, Dino Malenko. I forgot, what is this, six-man elimination or just a six-man tag? Six-man tag! It's better that way, I think. Seriously, whatever happened to triple threat matches in this game? In these games? I'm sad now. The man of a thousand moves! Gotta take on Chris Jericho, the man of 1,001 moves. It don't take long for the aggression. People who are young do not get that reference. These two don't like each other, and we're gonna find out how much they really do dislike each other in this match. Dean Malenko didn't have a fair rap in WWE. He was okay. Light heavyweight champion. Tag team was Perry Saturn up until Saturn beat up Mike Bell and got the Moppy gimmick. You're welcome. And there's the count. Yeah, poor Perry Saturn. That shit he had to deal with. Go, Eddie! God, I'm... Who doesn't miss Eddie? No, that's Eddie's move. Never mind. Benoit and Daniel Bryan outside beating the crap at each other. Man, I wanted to see Chris Benoit versus Daniel Bryan. But then the shit happened. And there's the count. And he brings the action back inside Is there any other move on the top rope besides this stupid shit? I've been trying to figure out nothing so far. Well, that's a Texas clover leaf. Oh, Chad. No, Chad. Wrong, Chad. What? Come on. I wanted to do a finisher on you. Bad, Chad Gable. Bad. Let's see. We can do the Texas cloverleaf. There we go. Even though I don't know how to submit, but it does its job anyway. Come on, boys, gang him up. Shit. This game is like, you have to beat up guys way more than before, like in other games. You can beat them up like in like less than 10 minutes and already the game's done. This one, you gotta go like at least 20 minutes. Hey, you got NXT, it'd be lame if an NXT match went like 5 minutes. I'm not sure if there's ever been a 5 minute match in NXT. Maybe that from that, whatever the fuck his name was. The guy that looks like Damien Demento of today. Marcus Ferru? Something? I think that's his name. Oh, almost. Oh, I guess it's time to tag out. But these guys are just... Guys, get back on your apron. There, I need to tag someone in. Come on, Eddie, cheat your way to victory. I miss his days with China. Those are so much awesome days. Do not let him tag out. Because then we're starting this shit over again. Daniel Bryan's still not in. If this was a real show, people would be pissed by now. Which one's the Three Amigos? I did a Three Amigos. Wrong move. Where are you going, Eddie? No, not outside. Chad Gable's pretty much dead, isn't he? Guys, come in here. Ah, you fucking hell. There we go. Really? My God, this game does not end. It never ends. But I like this game anyway, because you have to take your goddamn bloody time. It can be annoying at times, but fuck it, whatever. Do it real wrestling. Oh, Chad. No, Chad. No. Bad, Chad. You're not supposed to do that, Chad. Go to the corner, Chad. Chad, you fail, Chad. Why you do this to me, Chad? You know, I should put him Eddie Guerrero with like Los Matadores. Nah, that's be bad. Or bring in the Latino World Order. Latino World Order. Where are you going, Chad? I'm not done with you, Chad. Don't... Ah, fuck you, Chad! No, Chad! No! You fuck! Damn it! Come on, Benoit and Bryan. A match for the ages. It's not even done. No shit, JR. Or King. Wait, what? Oh, Jason Jordan's in. No, Jordan. Bad Jordan. Newbie Jordan. You don't do that, newbie. Even though you're awesome as hell. Can you imagine these guys? Man, Jason Jordan, Chad Gable versus Benoit and Malenko. Or anybody. Yeah, I'm just at awe. Bring in Chad! Not Bryan, no! I want a Chad, he's the one most beat up. He's in big trouble. What? No. Who's submitting? Me or him? He's gonna murderize you! Yes, I said it. Ah, too late. Man, how is it too late when you press the button before it's too late? I don't understand that shit. There we go. His feud with Billy Gunn for the IC title was horrible, don't you all agree? It was a really bad Titanic of a match. Do something! Not him! Mechanics of this game. I miss old King in his badassery. Ah, crap. No. I don't know how to un-get out of... Good. Thanks, man. I wanted that. I planned that, I think. Go to sleep. Well, that was something different. These are great competitors. But no. Why? Bring in Chad. He's the one most beat up. Damn it, don't go near me. Get Chad in here. Wrong person, Dean. There we go. A move that I can finally do. Ah, fuck! Fuck off. Oh, he's bleeding. He's bleeding! That's a good sign. Pin him, you fuck! Maybe not. Hit him. What the hell are you doing, Eddie? Just standing there not doing anything? Yeah, the ref starts to count. We're looking at complete domination here. Wrong person. tagging Chad. Boy, why don't you tag him, Chad? Do it. Do it. Do it. God, really? I don't get my wish. Eddie, let's do it. Do some sort of finisher on him. Even though it's submission based, which I cannot get him to submit with for the life of me. Pin! Not that! When I want to pin shit, it doesn't happen. So what's the best Eddie moment? I would say any time he cheated. It was hilarious just to watch him do the shit. Or like he gave the chair, he was gonna give him the chair to Matt Hardy and just gave it to him. You know what I'm talking about, like the crap that he did. Seriously, this match would have been over a long time ago, but no. Chad had to tag out in that bullshit. Oh, look at them going out at the same time. They thinking they're all that and shit. Dean, how the hell does he not have a finisher yet? What am I doing? He's right there. Turn around. Maybe I played possum. Who knows? You'll never know. No, I didn't, because I'm not that good at it. This match never ends! It seriously doesn't! Ah, that's gotta hurt. So who's seen Deadpool? It's a good movie. It was hilarious. All that shit. And I just wasted the finisher. Thanks, Jordan. Daniel Bryan in off the tag. They just know that they're not going to tag in Cable. They just know. Where are you going, Jordan? Rope break? I turned that shit off. When the fuck did we have rope breaks? What? Seriously? Saved by a rope break. What an ass. Not even that, huh? Come on, Bryan. God damn it, Gable. I hate you so much. He reversed, because he's Daniel Bryan. Of course, why not? Oh my god! Thanks a lot, Eddie! You're an ass! I fucking hate you. Not really, you're awesome still. I I seriously thought I turned that rope break off because it's the most annoying goddamn thing ever. What are you doing, Gable? You glitched out on me. It's been like, what, 20 minutes? I just want this goddamn match to end. Seriously. Imagine if this was real life. Is this just fantasy? Oh my god! How the fuck? Seriously, all these moves and yet nothing. This is bullshit, I say. Fucking bullshit. Crossface! Crippler crossface! And what? What just happened? Gee, you think? Oh, finally Gable's in! After all that bullshit. Oh! I never seen Benoit ever do that shit before. Where are you going, Jordan? Fuck you, Jordan! Mind your own business, Jordan. Get him, Dean! Get him, Dean! Or Eddie. Chad, how long have you been? You've been out there way too long. Fine, there. No one gets out of that shit. What the hell? I pinned you. I didn't want to grab you. Pick him up. One of these moves has got to do something. God dang. Surfboard!
These are great competitors. Great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Oh, shit! Almost, 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 almost! You got the shit. You got the shit. Ah, you don't got the shit. Pin. Pin. Don't get up! This shit is pissing me off now! Come on! Pin him! Pin him! Pin him, you fool! Fucking rage is getting at me, goddamn. Oh, let me guess. Some asshole is gonna come in. Get him, Dean! Get him, you... If I was three, fuck you, ref. Fuck. Dean, do your fucking job. Pin him! Still up! My God! Really? You're bleeding and all that? Jesus, Chad! This is the shit I don't understand at all. Cripple or crossface? Come on! Let's do this shit! I didn't let him out! Fuck you, Michael! You know what? Screw this. I'm tired of this shit. I am so tired of this shit. Let them fucking win. Beating them up like all that fucking time and nothing. It's pure fucking bullshit, that's what it is. Or maybe I'm just pissed off. I don't fucking know. But god damn it, all that shit, and he still doesn't go down? Really? Next time I'm just going to do a singles match instead of a six-man tag team match. Because, like, fuck, this shit is annoying. Or a six-man tag team elimination match. Because those go by faster. Because I can do those shit, but for some fucking reason I can't win a six-man tag team match. Or a submission match.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check it.
Here are your winners. Champ Gilbert. Jason Jordan. And Daniel Bryan.
Yeah, you heard it right. His name is Champ Gilbert because there's no such thing as Chad Gable in the game. So the closest thing is Champ something. So anyways, that's it for now, man. That's it for now, Humanoid Nation. It's pissing me the fuck off. Till the next time, guys. Take it easy, Humanoid Nation. Bye.